everybody, my name is Ionuț and today I will present a very nice plugin, MetaSlider for WordPress. It's considered to be one of the most popular slider plugin. It's enhancing your blog or your website, and it's very easy to use. So let's go to the plugins in the dashboard. Add new plugin. I already installed a plugin, but let's go through pretty fast to not to skip any step. So it's installed, it's activated. Let's go and make a review how it works. So here you can drop the images here from your computer, or if you press create blank slideshow, you can take the images from media library, and I have some images here, there, in the media library. So press new slideshow, click here in slideshow, okay. Click add slide to put some pictures for the slideshow. Choose this Mercedes, this BMW, and this Honda S2000. Click add to slideshow, preparing three slides. Here we can choose the type of the slideshow. I will choose flex slider, width, height, a little like that. Effect is can be fade or whatever. Slideshow theme, you can put a custom theme. I will choose I'll choose this one. Select. Here we can put captions, we can put CO for the image title text, crop. Let's see here. I think center is the best. And for the schedule feature, you need to have a premium version to schedule start and end date optional to your slides. Okay, so this slide is good to go. I will copy the short code orange one and put it on a post to see if it works. If you want to put this slideshow to edit your theme files, you have to copy everything. I'll go to a post to see if it works. I'll go here. 6 key metrics. You can put it wherever you want. I put it at the end. You can put it in the front of the article. I copy paste the short code, update, view post, and here it is. It works. Thank you very much, and I advise you to use this slideshow because it's easy to use. It works very, very good. Thank you, and have a nice day.